coach Tim Cohn confirmed the plan to bring in Edwards temporarily in favor of Brownlee, who steered the Kings to back-to-back championships in the last two editions of the Governor's Cup. Edwards, who played briefly for the Cleveland Cavaliers 4 years ago, played 9 games for the Aces and averaged 22.1 points, 11.8 rebounds, and 2.5 assists. He towed Alaska to 6-4.